Hey, man, I don't want no trouble.
Manny, just let me look.
You feeling any better?
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening. You're paranoid, truth or bullshit. St. John out. Bingo. Here it is. Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike. A lot of ammo left. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start.
He's gonna bring them all down on me. Shut the hell up!
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Hello. What's this? Neurotech? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not? Yeah. Focus. You gotta focus.
Like Boozer says, you hear a bug calling my name.
Should do it. You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Ah!
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke? Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay, here we go. Be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing, though, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around. There we go.
is. Down the hatch. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
What's this? How to craft a...
Yeah, yes.
This'll come in handy.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower. Or for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Okay. You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
Almost there.
Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in the St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Boozman, you awake? I'm, heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
They got him! They're hit!
That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze, man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in.
Get out of my way!
Deke! God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk. Like we're out in the shit.
What's going on, Cole?
A man come in. Drunk, out of his mind. Shot the place up. Then he just took off. Lanny said his bike's got a red tank on it. And he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet. Silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him. Hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this cave. No offense meant to yourself.
Then take it. I'll find it. Hey, Cope. This man I'm tracking down. Who would he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Gotta take a closer look. All right, what have we got? Back on track.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. You can't get away from me!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill him. Well, if you folks take some shit and just ride out, like you just chop it.
Let him get away, Deke.
Thank you. you son of a bitch. Hey, no, 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 no.
Yeah, well, Cope kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stoney's, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Drifter. Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Deacon out. Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Should be it.
Hey, Deke.
Manny, what's going on?
You feeling any better?
This should last you for a while. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll be here if you need me.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Just looking.
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
Hey, good job.
That's all I got.
Yep. All right, then.
Deacon.
See ya.
Hey.
What can I get you? That'll last you. That all you need? Later, man.
That's it.
Don't get in my way.
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
What do you need?
Damon.
You feeling any better?
Hey, Deke.
Manny.
I got it. Give me a sec.
You looking for something? It is new. Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life. All right, be seeing you. How's it going, D?
Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. Let's see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah.
Hold on a second.
Thanks, Deke.
I'll open.
Deke, wait till tonight. Fewer freaks inside those nests.
I got it. Give me a
Or take them out while it's still light out. Wrong. Man, no. No, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. This is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Yeah. Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Down you go!
Need that?
Here. Yep.
not glad that blows up real good. But...
I got a use for you. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Boys and girls, let's do this.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country. only to have the feds forget about him as soon as they were done with him. PTSD. It doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all in this now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon's on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done? Damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? What the? Oh, jeez. This place is a death trap.
What do we got?
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you. Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out. That's it.
Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know, the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down, make it safer.
What?
weeping angel. This has gotta be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? I need these. What's going on here? Maybe in one of these. Got it. I just gotta figure out it.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
Chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get close to what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Another bounty.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
See me in there.
this will take. Shouldn't be too... Come on. Doc knows what's up. We got enough fuel to get back. Going all over hell and back today. We got plenty of fuel. We double-checked.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
Then what the hell?
They're sleepless here, babies.
No, forget it.
And I asked if you were keeping him. Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke.
Hey, I'm here.
We rode on a farewell. The Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look, I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Hank, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
God help me!
coming. It's a drifter. Let him in. No trouble.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kawiga, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. Chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants.
I can't breathe.
Jesus. You keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spitting sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
'Cause that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here. hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You, get your ass back to work. Don't make me go get Cyrus. Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
What's going on?
What's up?
Come back soon. Later. Oh, hey!
Just looking.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Can I get anything else for you? Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Hey, back to work.
I didn't do anything. All right. I've had enough.
I'm going for a walk.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. Can't head north until I get better gear. Tucker, it is. Hey, Tuck.
You get my drugs from Leon?
Yeah. Yeah, Cope wanted me to sell to him, but I know who my friends are.
You got that right. Go see Alki. I heard Larson brought in a stash of shotguns and rifles. Maybe he's got something you can use.
What's happening?
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. That's a good one. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Come by if you still need something. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Hey, man.
Just having a look.
I got you covered. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Come back soon.
Hey, you keeping busy?
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. See you soon.
See you later.
You think the wood smoke will give you cancer? I can't even breathe.
Yeah, shit.
That's all I got today.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Get the lead out.